want to know about suffering? Look. One, five, seven, six, three. 15,763. The product of two primes. 11 and 1,433. In the beginning was a number, and the number became breath, blood, flesh. 15,763. For 2 years I lived this number, from the 2nd of April 1943 to 3 p.m. 15th of April 1945, when the British entered Bergen-Belsen and freed us. For 2 years I forgot my name and became that number. At night, when the lights went out in the stinking hut, I'd lie awake and feel my number until it filled the dark. It became my amulet, my Star of David. I summoned it to forget the faces of my parents, the voices of my brothers and sisters, the memory of Salonika. 15,763. I studied the mystery of my number, the unique arrangement of its digits, the sound of every word and syllable, just as our ancestors had studied the Kabbalah. And when suffering became too much, I drew strength from my number. The Germans had marked me for extermination. That mark became my salvation. 15,763. I chanted it to myself as though it were a prayer. God didn't exist in the camp. There couldn't be any faith in the midst of such horror. God died in the gas chambers. My number, that became my God. A God beyond good and evil. A God above humanity, a God of eternal order, harmony, and justice. 15,763.